Hello, good people. Today I'm going to show you how to get the experience of a similar to like Spotify Premium without having the need to pay. If you can see, I'm currently having a free Spotify plan. I don't have Spotify Premium. And if you have a free plan, you can only skip 6 times. Everyone knows that. But look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can skip any time I want.
And cut from the ground.
I can pick your sad any song into your I eyes. Want.
You look away from me.
Very easy.
I see there's something
right?
You're trying to hide.
And you probably like, whoa, how'd you do that? You take advantage of this your top songs in 2019. For those of you who don't know, Spotify collects all your top songs in 2019 and 2018 and made them into a playlist for you. In this playlist, you can choose any song you want at any time. Like, a lot of people don't know this, but if you happen to know, then congratulations. And if you happen to not know, then congratulations as well. Now know.
Little do you know
of course, I'm still haunted by the memories.
Little do you know, I'm trying to pick myself up piece by piece.
Little do you know,
I need it.
I guess that's it. Yeah, that's it. That's how to get Spotify Premium experience while being free. And if you need some like good songs or good albums, try checking out my album. It's called Ray's New IDK, this one. There's a small number of songs, but it's very good. Like, all of them are very, very good songs. Trust me, you'll feel very calm, very enjoyable. Like, I listen to all the songs every time. Yeah, I mean, and if you love Minecraft, I have a Minecraft Nostalgias album. Yeah, this is sick. Like, yeah, very sick. I guess that's it. That's all, guys. Thank you for watching. Like, please tell your friends as well. Like, no one... It's not many people know that you could actually, click at any song or skip at any
Seringkali
time.
Anda akan mendengar
this,
beberapa iklan pantas di antara lagu-lagu.
Spotify
ia membantu kami membayar artis di Spotify dan ia mengekalkan Spotify percuma untuk anda. Semua untung.
So,
jadi sekarang anda sudah tahu, kami akan biarkan anda kembali ke
that's
music.
How you get Spotify Premium while being free. I mean, this is not bad, you know. Back in 3 months, add free music and then skips. Maybe I'll try. Maybe. And maybe not. Tell me in the comments down below if Spotify Premium is actually, you know, worth it. Cause I don't think it's worth it, but meh, I don't know. Cause like iPhone sucks. Not like the phone sucks. The music capability sucks. Like, I downloaded a shit ton of music up to here, and now, you know, look at this. I need to fucking pay for Apple Music, which very much sucks. Like, it sucks so bad. And I don't think I can like inject into iTunes and stuff. Like before, you know, you could inject songs to iTunes and export it to your iPhone. Like, I remember doing it to my iPad the old times. But, yeah, it's not working. So, I guess, yeah, that's it. That's it, guys. I mean, that's all there is to it. Oh, and follow my TikTok, yo. Follow my TikTok. Oops. You see me? Follow my TikTok, yo. Real Ray. That's it, I guess. Yep. Bye-bye. Wait. Oh, shit.